Let's go! What's up, YouTube? Another summer, another road trip. Going to get my daughter. Well, we're going there for our graduation. Houston. And then we're going to head back here because they're going to relocate to this part of Texas. And we had a lot of packing to do, so we kind of doing things day by day. Today, though, we all got to get our hair done because our heads look a hot mess, so don't be judging us. Look who getting starter locks, YouTube. Hopefully he trusts the process, because it took me a long time to believe. Put the shaving cream on top, put him up under the dryer, we can move on to the next kid. Look strangely familiar. Nah, he good.
Okay.
He don't even feel it. He like, what? That's bad. No, I'm talking about this bump on my... Not your music, man. And now you get the shaving cream treatment.
Okay. I'm
going
to have you hold...
You got to take your glasses off.
Here you go. I'm
going to need you to... About ready to get the clips out? Of course, the day we actually get on the road, we got a freaking thunderstorm, right? Flash flood and everything. That's just great. That is just great. Are you brushing your teeth? Are you brushing your face? Destiny gotta be fly. Y'all know that.
You right. In 8 hours on that trunk, she's gonna be looking better than all of us. You
Destiny
right.
Say, I gotta be fly no matter where I go. And my mini me. Ready to get on this road, Malaysia?
Do I pack my Xbox?
You can if you want. We are getting there, y'all, with this packing. Slowly but surely, we getting there. Are we fleek enough now?
Yeah.
I don't know why you're going to do that for only 2 days just to have our packing.
We got this figured out?
Yeah.
Give me a hot second.
Malaysia, you going in the back, right? Got all the kids packed. Now I can lock my door, head on out, get on this road trip, go to my daughter's graduation. And I just want to bask in this for a moment, guys. This quietness and serenity, nice and quiet. Because once I get all my kids, that ain't happening no more. Showing y'all my talents. Give it back. Get it back. Run it back. I was looking at the phone. I wasn't looking at the basket. Give it back. All right, watch out. Oh, I'm sorry. Let's go. Oh, dang. I messed it. We here. Made it to the graduation. Doom, doom. You want to catch up there, son? We got one thing of tickets.
Hello? One kid gets up behind. You're not kidding.
We finna do it big. We gotta find the entrance. I think it's that way. They have 840 some seniors. Had to graduate them in a stadium. That's how big it is.
We had to graduate.
You're my girl. Oh, she walks so slow.
Sander. Now it's time to walk across the stage. Will the first row of graduates please come forward?
Jorge Eduardo.
We got a lot of names to get through.
Michael Gutierrez.
Whole lot of names.
Omar Guadalupe Gutierrez Ariola. Osvaldo Gutierrez.
Yeah.
Teosha Solano Walker.
Trying to hide behind your mother?
No, it's because, like, I see one, like,
I couldn't tell if I did it right. Where's Malaysia doing?
She's not in the VRL.
This is what we call twinning. Nah, he stay over here. He ain't twinning. He ain't twinning. Y'all twinning. Mama's boy. Favorite son. Favorite child. It's okay. Looking just alike. Jun, you think that's real? I don't know. I don't think. That ain't real. It's not real, Jun. Don't believe the hype.
That's crazy.
Don't believe the hype. Nah, because we gotta quit this. We gotta be not tricking people, right? Ren, why your mom at Tiasha graduation? Destiny, that's your grandmother. You laughing. Nigga, your grandmother, you don't speak to her? Her umbrella look kind of... It's your grandmother. Dada, hey.
Why y'all park so far away?
Hey. So we wouldn't get no dents on the vehicle. Got your whole life ahead of you now. Just a bit much right there. Just a bit much, young lady. Oh, the balloons. Cool.
Dude, I'm about to pour this water on myself. Like,
chill. Do it.
All right, let's get the pictures. Man, the graduation is over. We got a little bit more packing to do. We gonna get something to eat at the Chinese buffet and then get on the road and head back east. Bye bye, Houston. I won't miss it. But it was a real good graduation, man. It was over 800 seniors. That's crazy. And a lot of support from their family too, man. I think it's real, real good. One of the guys, he actually went to see his kid, and I guess he got some kind of like special release from prison to do it because he had like a whole bunch of cops around him, and he had like an all black suit on or whatever. So I'm assuming that he got some kind of special release to go see his child graduate. But you know, I think that's cool, man. A child graduating is one of the most important steps in their life at that age, and to be able to see that is like one of the most memorable things you can do as a parent. And it's unfortunate that all parents don't get the chance to see their kids for whatever reasons, you know. But you only get that chance once, man. If you got a kid, you want to try to make their graduation, even if they don't know you there, you know. As long as you make it, that's all that matters. But it was pretty cool, man. We packing up. Like I said, everybody getting ready. I'm not finna help them pack. I'm old and I'm tired. But once they get all packed up, we gonna eat and get on the road. Loading everything up. Getting ready for this long road trip. At least we ain't looking back east now. So, that's cool.
Magic word.
Is that close enough?
Yeah. Is that
the magic word? It's a three-seater. It's a three-seater.
I told you I should see the magic word.
How big is that wait. Middle seat?
Man, it's adult size. 10 things,
but
I'm just worried. I don't want Tanisha to wipe my kids out because I don't know how to drive.
We're on our last fill up, halfway to Lubbock. Everybody's energetic and excited. They slept this whole half, so they're probably going to be up the rest of the trip, making noise and being crazy. But hopefully, we'll get that with no problems. A little bit of rain, but nothing major. Should be up. What's so funny?
Father,
what?
Chuck Norris punched an apple tree, got a nose, and made lemonade.
What you doing? Come on, just bring it right here. You can reach my hand. It's not that far. Right here, come on. Just 17 more steps. Help your mama out, Tiasha. Help out, Junior. I'm right here. Oh my God, you couldn't walk? Are you serious? See, that's why you a mama's boy. Jesus. I gotta get footage. I gotta get A-roll and B-roll footage. How does it feel to be a high school graduate? Going to college? What in the world? Doom doom. Your head in the way, Zeke. We gonna fix them glasses? We gonna fix them glasses or we gotta fix your head? Which one? The glasses?
Are you gonna fix my nail?
No, y'all need to stop playing paper, rock, scissors.
No,
yeah. Multiply that by zero.
Zeke not about to give you 45. Oh. Slap boxing.
No, shadow boxing.
They were hitting each other. They were expressing their anger.
Violence. Yes. Only begins violence. Boy, if Malaysia saw that dog, she'd be going crazy.
What?
Can we? Let's keep our phone a little closer to our side.
It's about to die. It's gonna get lost again if I don't eat it.
You gotta charge it? What's with the Adidas craze, Allen?
Well, Adidas got their shoes, you know, they got them B-rolls and they're nice.
Why you gotta be different, Zylin? Why?
I'm not different, y'all. The different
don't nobody ones. Wear Adidas. We rock Nike and Jordans. That's all we rock. Nike
I know, and Jordans. And I'm a trendsetter, so I gotta set the Adidas trend. You know, I gotta do what no one else in the family wants to do, all right?
Okay. Me and Zylin at this all-subs looking like a Christmas tree. All this green and red. We didn't even plan it like that. It just happened. Yeah. He wanted to represent his sister's school colors, but... Green and gold is Green Bay colors, and now I'm Chicago all the way. So. I couldn't be with it, y'all. I'm sorry. That's all we're gonna need, Doom Doom.
Feels hard.
Yeah, I was gonna feed that to the birds on a road trip. I wouldn't recommend eating that. Yeah, I would chuck that. I wouldn't eat that.
All four of us together. He's gonna have fun. He's gonna
like, what'd you say, mommy?
There you go, see, right
outside.
That's the
sun,
see?
That's the sun. Keep the same energy when it's time to clean up my house. Mm-hmm. Got real quiet. Yeah, I got all that. If I don't, I can get it.
Come on, let's go to the truck.
We about to throw down, boy. It's about to go down.
I'm about to call you back. That's still going to start a fire.
Well, that's going to start a fire.
Oh, leave it on the cover?
Nah, you got to cover it up. So I didn't think I would have to ask my kids what my name was in their phones until I looked at her phone, and my name in her phone is Headache. Can y'all tell me what's going on right here?
Y'all ran over my car.
What car? Oh my God, Z. Is this what they get you to do?
I was chilling on the floor and he followed me and then walked again.
Oh, so it's a trend. Oh, okay.
Hey, you there. Come here. You better stop that.
Yeah. How y'all gonna play this game? How does it?
We have it broadcast on the screen. We play.
Baby.
Oh, yeah.
OG.
What are you, one of them greasers?
Well, I know, right?
Okay. I was wearing out public and someone said, oh, I graduated from high school 2016.
That's not even that long. See, there's literally 5 chairs in here, son. 5.
Who wants that chair?
That's this many, and you gonna bring another one?
No, because the chair's on the grid. No, because the chair's
kind of snug now.
Another chair's getting cut.
Hold on. It was already stuck on the bottom.
Get that top button.
Look at this. Oh, watch this. Watch this.
Sorry, Father.
Let's walk it in that good.
Yeah.
Watch this.
Clyde Forest, baby. KF. KF.
You don't even know what those patches mean.
I sure don't.
Like,
and then you glitter them.
I like this chair.
You bedazzled them.
Bedazzled. Oh, no, they bedazzled them. Oh, it comes bedazzled. Oh!
What is going on here?
That's a mood.
Oh, did I mess up something?
Yeah.
Oh, Godfather's recording. Y'all better have family friendly.
Yeah, yeah, we got.
What happens, Z?
You don't know the death thing, it's like they do.
So. This ain't even just, they not even dancing.
They are, this is the Just Dance movement. They remember it from the song.
I'm talking about in the video. I'm talking about the video. What the heck?
All that you know is rhythm and flow. Is a talent you have, never letting it go. But you wanna see what we can achieve when we put our minds to it. All that I know is rhythm and flow. Is a talent I have, never letting it go. But I wanna see what y'all can achieve when y'all put your minds to it and y'all believe.
I can do it in the front or do it in the background. Never been a quitter, so I never really back down. Been a minute, I've been independent and I benefit of staying with my books until I'm walking with the cap gown full of versatility. That is me. Ever since the mixtape volume 3, I know I'm not a rapper, but I can't compete. If you disagree, well, hold my team.
Dungeon, don't forget the popsicles.